Yeah, we got the freshman Lonzo Ball, and I got to just point out before this interview, signing some autographs for the fans here. Very nice of you to do that. What a game. What a Pac-12 game. Tell us about it.
Great game. You know, great atmosphere. The fans was booming, and I'm glad we pulled it out.
You know, I thought during that second half they came out a little stronger, a little tougher. They seemed to have all the momentum. Why did you guys, or why were you able to come back from that?
We just had to calm the storm. You know, the State House, we expected that. Once again, you know, I'm glad the guys got together and pulled it out.
You know, 17-8, and we know about your assists. We know about the scoring, what you've done from chemistry and all that. I thought your defense was the difference in the game tonight. Talk about your defense and maybe being underrated.
You know, I just try to make the plays I can to help my team win the game. You know, whether that be on the offensive, defensive end, I just try my hardest.